a Balenciaga sweater. You wish you had it. No, it's not Balenciaga, but it gives Balenciaga like 2 years ago collection. What the hell, friend?
Okay, the store's open. Let's go run. We gotta go make some money.
If my hair looks horrible, who cares? I found all this ready. I've only been here for like a couple minutes. Let's make sure there's nothing hiding from me. Yeah, I found another pair of the favorite jeans I like. These are my favorites. Brand. I literally love these. Oh, Avirex? Whoa. Whoa, buddy. You're coming home with me. What else we finna find? What are these? I don't really like this print. This is cheap. Oh, Pele. Oh, this is good. Hello, Mr. Pele. Come inside of me. What is it, $6.99? Good job. We spending a whole check, a whole social security today. Oh, man. Mystic, I know he like this, but like, ooh, 48. Ain't no fat nigga telling me what he ain't eating. 54. I'm gonna call my father. Like, hey, you need some bad big man. These are some fat people jeans. Y'all like anything over here? What you want? Oh, did I just find a matching set? Yo, I just found a whole set here. This is $29. You know I gotta do it. Yeah, I want these too, but like, I don't know, these don't fit me, but to sell, like, okay, look how long they are, like, I don't know. Ooh, what are you? Ooh, academics. These are cute. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna get these because I feel like somebody could really rock. These are 34, 32, but these are more like of a 34, 34. Why do I feel like I'm getting like some evil eye shit or something? The way people are looking at my car is so weird. Ooh, I hate this guy. These bags are heavy as fuck. So, these things, I spent $25 on like all of these. These are really good for you. Like, they're not the best, but they have 35 calories and all they have is 16 grams of carbohydrates and everything else is zero. You see, zero, zero. You eat 335 calories. They have a bigger bag, which is like, I think it's, they have a bigger bag which has sugar in it. And it's like you could eat 3 or 5 and 75 calories, but this has no artificial flavoring, coloring, nothing. I haven't been able to find these in like a week or two. So like right now I went to the Dollar Tree and bum on it in Narragansett and I bought all of it. Cause I don't know if they stopped selling it or what, but this is really fucking good. And also these chapsticks here, like all the Dollar Trees are getting them. These are really fucking good too. They have a lip scrub I have here, but I can't find it at the Dollar Tree. It's this right here. You put this on before and you put this on and this lasts longer than this, but these are good. And I never even seen these in the store prior to this. So yeah. I'm just gonna to tell you because like I gotta put my people on. I need some boba, like I don't even, I'm poor, but okay. Bye, I gotta go work. Like I've been out all day, I had to go to the dentist, and I spent like an hour 30 minutes to go to the dentist, and I have to post clothes. I got like mad inventory to post. So go look at my Depop JC's X-ray. Come on, you poor car, I love you. Alright, I gotta go listen to some music because I cannot drive without music. Because my car be like, inventory, so I bought this literally like a year or two ago before the trend started, never wore it. And I got this belt today. This is cute, it's genuine leather. We'll be right back.
Thank you.